Hi children, welcome back to ER Math World. Today for 7th standard students, exercise number 4.1, page number 77. I told you previously children, exercise 4.1 fully I am going to complete it. Okay, so question number 7. What is the question? A postman can sort out 738 letters in 6 hours. How many letters can be sorted in 9 hours? So what is the meaning of the sorted? Sorted is nothing but arranging. Okay, put in a proper way. That is mean for sorted. So now for let the time should taken for sorting the letters be x. What I'm going to take, time taken should be x. Number of letters sorted in the particular time be y. Am I right, children? So now for time and letters, there are two categories. Here for if they are taken time too much, automatically number of letters also sorting it should be more. So that's why the two things should are increasing, so it should be the direct proportion. So what is the formula for the direct proportion? X by y equal to k. K is nothing but constant, so we can write in two part it came, right? So that's what we are taking it, x1 x2 then y1 y2. x1 is nothing but first term, x2 is nothing but second term. Y1 is already they given the sorted letters 738, then y2 only they are asking for. So what is the formula again? X1 by y1 equal to x2 by y2. Just to put in that formula in your mind, which is easy for you to find out the direct proportion. So next for 6 by 738, 6 is nothing but 6 hours, this much of letters sorted in 9 hours, how many letters they are sorting, that only they are asking. So 6 by 738 equal to 9 by y. So first 6 and 9 I just crossed out in 3 table. 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. Again, this 2 and 738 should be complete cut out by 2 table. 2 1s are 2, 3 2s are 6, balance 1 become 13, 6 2s are 12, balance become 8, 18. So 18 in 2 table become 9 term. So the remaining terms for 1 by 369 equal to 3 by y. So now just for I'm going to do in the cross multiplication. Am I right, children? So again repeating the term once again. 1 by 369 equal to 3 by y. 1 into y equal to 3 into 369. If you multiply it with the both terms, you will get 1107, which are number of letters can be sorted in 9 hours equal to 1107. Thanks for watching. Always enjoy Max with ER Math World. Thanks.